Well, just one second. You see? Now I see also there was a bridge on the foot. My arms are getting a bit difficult. But if you make corrections, not too many accents.
Dribble towards blue.
Yeah.
You pick your own turning exercise, and then you dribble or you pass it back. Them in order to be effective in the game, and it doesn't matter which one it is. Better. So if she's going, channel.
Go back to the exercise that you started. Put the ball as well. You have eye contact, you go towards each other. Yeah, turning technique, and you go back. Next ones are on. Okay? So now you are looking over the ball. You can't look down, because then there will be a collision. Looking over the ball. Ready? Go. Turn. Yeah. Eye contact. Close to each other.
and away. As close as you can get to each other, and then away. Channels, I put them in the learning zone, and now I'm stretching it that they are on the edge of learning and a little bit of panic. And then you can learn something about the player, which ones are giving up, which ones are wrong, others, which ones need an example. This technique where the ball is underneath your body is when you use when you are more or less in an isolated situation in the game. So somebody is in front of you, somebody's in front of you, but you're almost standing still. And you are protecting the ball because it is here. Now I'm gonna take these white cones away, and now you go towards each other with a little bit more speed. And then the ball is in front of you. The ball is not underneath your body. The ball is in front of you. So, right, left. Essential now. Left foot, right foot. So again, there are more than enough exercises there, comfort zone. Nothing to worry about. Therefore, the quality of my exercise is not as good.